What's up, everybody? Jason from JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020 Panini Mosaic Football 4-Box Multi-Pack Cello Break. Two random teams, number 5, just sold out. The last 4 boxes of the case. Everybody gets 2 random teams in NFL. Remember, no veteran commons will ship. Everything else will. And this is an early bird break, guys. Buy one of the first 10 spots to get entered to win a free spot. So the dice roller here will be for the early bird customers. Customers that bought in will add the early bird customer's name there, double up the names, and then you get 2 random teams from this list. So let's roll it. And we got ourselves a 4-1 5 times. Good luck. Early bird, number 1 gets it after 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Matt, congratulations, man. You had the odds. 5 times. Boom. Free spot. Now let's double up the names. We'll go 5 times here now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ross, down to Mike. All right, 5 times. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cleveland Browns, down to the Atlanta Falcons. Ross, you have the Browns, Packers, Bears. Amber with the Saints. Matt L. with the Rams. Amber with the Chiefs, Washington Football Team. Matthew Hedges with the Raiders. Tony with the Bucks. Anthony with the Lions. Matt L. with the Jaguars and Cardinals. Anthony with the Texans. Ross, you have the Jets. Tony with the Seahawks, Ross with the Ravens, Scott with the Cowboys, Matt with the Dolphins, Free Spot Patriots, as well as the Bengals, Scott with my Eagles, Matt with the Colts, as well as the 49ers, Matthew Hedges with the Steelers, Joe Pizzi, you have the Panthers and Vikings, Matt L with the Chargers and Giants, Mike with the Tennessee Titans, Amber with the Bills, Ross with the Broncos, and Mike with the Atlanta Falcons. I like him, Jake. I mean, if he's the future for the Eagles in the you know, in the next year or two. Then, you know, so be it. I still think Wentz has the capability to lead this team and win games, but by far this is probably the worst year he's has started in a while. Last year he was great. Not as many turnovers, but this year it's just totally different. And I don't know, maybe Hurts is in the back of his mind. I don't know, he just had a daughter. Maybe daddy life for him is just crazy. But he shows signs of greatness, and then, not so good. But let me go grab the boxes, guys, and I'll be right back. But, like I was telling people, Wentz is like 28. I think he'll be 28 or 29 soon. Still young, but only signed a 4-year deal, really, right? So this would be his second year out of his 4-year deal. Hurts is only 21 years old. Give him a couple years to really take over. If that is the case, he'll still be only 24 by the time he takes over, if it's after once. So, you can always think of it that way. But Hurts is definitely here for sure as a great backup, because the Eagles need a backup for sure if Wentz gets injured. And like I said, if it doesn't turn out to be Wentz anymore, then it's his team.
Thank you.
All right. No thanks, Mike. All right, we're good. All right, last four boxes of the case, guys. Good luck, everybody. I want to say the deadline is this week. Is it Tuesday? I know a lot of things are ramping up about trades. So, it probably is this Tuesday. Yeah, I feel you, Jake. Well, for the Eagles, if that's my case, I mean, their players are starting to get healthy, so that's the good thing. And I think they also have a bye week after them this week, so, you know, they're going to get Miles back. They'll hopefully get Lane Johnson back. They got Peters back this week. Goddard just came back this week. Rigor came back this week. They are starting to get healthy, so that's good. But I don't know if the Eagles would make any trades, is what I'm trying to say. I just think that they're just more injured than anything. So they just need to try and get some players back. That's all. Yeah, I know. That's what I mean. But, yeah, for the Vikings, I mean, I think it's really more like trade away some valuable players, right? Especially ones that are in need of a contract or maybe they could bring back more value. Oh, did Slay go? Oh, yeah, Slay did go down today. I don't know how bad it is, though. But, yeah, Eagles just have so many injuries. I don't understand. I mean, at one point last week, they only had Wentz as the starter healthy and Kelsey. Their line was, like, third and fourth stringers. Their tight end was the fourth stringer. Their top receiver was Greg Ward, which is a converted quarterback from college a couple years back. It was pretty bad. So they are starting to get healthier, which is good. Like I said, minus this game and a little bit of the Giants game, they played great against the Ravens. They played great against the Steelers, honestly. But it's still a lot of games to be played, though. And their schedule is going to get a little bit more tougher soon. Jalen Reagor. Hurts. Chandler Jones, silver. Nice. A little Tua Tagovailoa for the Dolphins. Matt. There you go, man. Jacob Eason. Patty Mahomes, will to win. Nice, Jake. That's awesome, man. Old school. Flawless Collegiate, man. That stuff is fire, man. Hell yeah. Tom Brady got a game. Joey B. Joey Bosa. Eler. Cut up. Well, they're the Big Hit Express. I know, but we were told we don't have to. It was just a waste. Deshaun Watson. And Keyshawn Vaughn silver for the Buccaneers. Going to Tony. Polamalu. Chase Young. Got game Adrian Peterson. Jerry Rice, Derek Brown, Chase Claypool, Payne Manning, Jerry Jeudy, Cole Kmet, Tom Brady, Joshua Kelly, Colt Madigan, Gabriel Davis, Patrick Queen, and Henry Ruggs. All right, next box, guys. No problem, Roy. It's all good, Rory. Glad I was able to bounce back after the first one. Marshawn Lynch. Chase Claypool. Henry Ruggs. Nice, really? You got four, Lenore? Damn. Very nice. Nice, Jalen Reagor. Actually, almost caught that touchdown pass right now. Brian Edwards. For sure, man. We're about to do 24 after this, so. Nice. Herbert NFL debut silver. Very nice. And the back looks pretty good. I see no back scratches either. Chargers going to Matt L. Oh, I see a Genesis. John Elway. Very nice. Denver Broncos. Ross. That's not your last spot, Mojo, but still getting to the break, Mojo. Russell Wilson. It's like something stuck on this right here. Oh, no, I can't take it out. Just the way it is, all right, guys? So, Seahawks. Tony. Joe Burrow. Kareem Hunt and AJ Dillon. Jonathan Taylor. Javon Kinlaw. Brian Edwards. LaMichael Perine. AJ Terrell. Nice. What a break for the Chargers. Justin Herbert, pink camo. This is very sharp, too. Nice, Tua Tagovailoa. Matt, you have the Chargers and the Dolphins. Jalen Reagor as well. Nice pink camel patch right there. Be careful of what, Dylan? Opening packs and damaging, Dylan? I have not gotten one card ever damaged before, man. Just because they're ripping fast doesn't mean they're getting damaged. All right, next box, guys. That was Genesis right there. Emmitt Smith. Justin Jefferson. DJ Chark Jr. Herbie. MVP is Lamar Jackson. Michael Pittman. MVP is Rodgers. Garoppolo Green. KJ Hamler. She got a touchdown pass today. Landon Collins Silver. And DeAndre Swift Green. Jeff Okuda. Cam Akers. Kyle Rudolph. Old School Pay Man. Darius Leonard. Herbie, man. Break for the Chargers. Goff. Gabriel Davis. Julio Jones. Rodgers. Nice, Jake, for more product. Christian McCaffrey, Van Jefferson, I'll see you later, Dylan, have a good life. Henry Ruggs, and Cam Akers Silver. Chase Claypool. Green. From XR. Nice. Yeah, I don't really collect too much Wentz, shockingly. I did when he was a rookie, but then I sold a lot of it. That year, he was just like MVP. But my main PC is like Miles Sanders. If you have some Miles Sanders, I'll be willing to take a look at, man. Tua. Pink. Cam Akers. AJ Terrell. Cole Beasley. Jake Fromm. Taylor. Javon Kinlaw. Nice. Lamar Jackson. Rigor. Speaking of Rigor, there he is. Another Tua. This time NFL debut. What a break, Matt. And T. Higgins. I know, man. What needs to happen with them? Is it is it really just Anthony Lynn? Is that going to change everything? Are people just not listening to him anymore? I mean, he's just going to get fired, and which sucks is because I don't know if it's really his fault. Today, you could have said that Herbert didn't play as good as he has been. Even though he threw 3 touchdown passes, he also threw 2 interceptions. Does he have the Bengals too? Man, what a randomizer. John Bosco. One second, I'm gonna get some more top floaters. Or penny sleeves, sorry. For your fantasy purposes, Rebel? Oh, are you just trying to see how quickly he's going to break certain records? There you go, Randy. Hell yeah, man. Good job. Well, I don't know. If the Eagles would have drafted him, who knows? He might not have been as good. He went into a great situation with the Seahawks. But yeah. He is a freak of nature. Dalvin Cook. Devin McCourty. Len Dawson. Jonathan Taylor. T. Higgins Prism Silver. The Chiefs would have taken him, Randy. Jesus. MVP is Aaron Rodgers. That would have been very nuts. Him and Cheetah lined up on opposite sides. And what is Peyton Manning at, Rebel? Do you know? Peyton Manning had some crazy stats, too. Devin Singletary? Russell Wilson? Jeff Okuda? Cam Akers? Donald McNabb, Prism Silver. Deshaun Jackson. A little like something stuck to that. That's pretty good though, right? I mean, Breeze obviously probably has the most like 5,000 yard passing seasons, right, and all that. But I think Peyton Manning's stats are pretty amazing though, and that's that he hasn't played that long as much as like Breeze or Tom Brady. I mean, as Tom Brady, right? Even though he's played just as much as Breeze, still not bad. He'd probably have similar Breeze stats, actually. Not closer. I mean, I guess they both had major injuries at some point, right? Breeze was out for, like, almost a year. And then Peyton Manning had a whole year off with his injury. Brady had his own year off for his injury. KJ Hamler, silver. And how about another Herbert? Alrighty, good luck. Jacob Eason. Tyler Johnson. Chase Young. Van Jefferson. Lamar Jackson. Jacob Eason. J.K. Dobbins. C.J. Henderson. And more Jake Fromm. Alrighty, guys. So all this right here will be fantasy for you guys. What a nice break, though. We had some really good stuff from these last four boxes of the case. These are more some of the highlights, right? T. Higgins, KJ Hamler, silver, Herbert base, Herbert, Herbert NFL debuts, B base, Herbert base, Tua, pink, Tua NFL debut, Cam Akers, silver, Herbert base, Tua another pink, pink Herbert, Burrow base, John Elway, Genesis, that is, Herbert silver, and Tua green. So there you go. Very nice, guys. Yeah, Rebel, we had a Genesis. So there you go, guys. That was the break. No more boxes from this case. If we do have more, we will post them soon, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Appreciate it.